lot of what I actually believe to be true come from greater people who have come before me. A lot of the things that I believe hold true come from what my bosses and my mentors have said. Okay, so the first lesson I actually have to give to you is, and this is lesson zero, find a mentor. Okay, that's the most important thing in whatever field you decide to do, whether you become a doctor or an entrepreneur or a corporate guy like me. A mentor will be able to see you for what you are and what your potential is and guide you there. Okay, you are young. You are meant to make mistakes. Okay, you are meant to choose the right decisions. It's when you're in your 20s that you're supposed to find out what you want to do, what your passions are, what you don't like to do, what kind of people you want to work with, and what kind of people you should avoid. Okay? Don't think about money at the start. Okay? Don't think about fame. Don't think about the prestige of what you're doing. Instead, be there to learn. Okay? Because you won't know where that will bring you 10 years later. What's the worst thing that could happen? Okay? If you do make a mistake, you could start over. It's not that bad. Okay? I mean, you still live with your parents, likely. You likely don't have a family yet. You can afford to make mistakes. Okay? While you're young, make mistakes. Learn what you're good at. Learn what you're not good at. And so on and so forth. Clients don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. Okay? And it applies to people as well. And this is very particular to millennials. Okay? Why is that? They say we're entitled. One thing you'll realize, especially when you go into corporate, is that no one owes you anything. Okay? You are there to make value. You are there to create something useful. Okay? It doesn't matter how good you think you are. It's how you create value for other people, whether it's a company or the country or the world. Okay? You are there to create things. You are there to make something out of nothing. You are there to make things better. And that's how you progress in any career you choose. I have spreadsheets for every aspect of my life. Okay, from finance to my weight to what I eat to all my workouts, etc., etc., etc. Why is that? Because you don't know if you're getting better if it's not measurable. You'll find out that the act of measuring allows you to trend towards something that you want to be. Measure things against a goal. Okay, that's the only way you know you're improving. The most important, maybe, is taking control of your narrative. Two things that you have to ask yourself, okay? Where do you want to go? And are you heading in that direction? Okay? Whatever path you choose in your career, the worst thing you can do is to meander along aimlessly. Okay? You have to always move forward, make progress, learn where to pivot, and pivoting is something you'll hear a lot from tech companies, and eventually learn how to exit. And an exit doesn't mean leaving your job. It could be moving on to the next stage. It could be asking for more responsibility. It could be setting up your own business. Okay? But you have to learn when to pivot. Okay? And the only way that you'll be able to do that is if you take control of your story. Okay? Whether you work for a big company, a small company, or for yourself, in the end, no one can make you happy but yourself. The mental toughness that you'll get from doing something difficult will get you through the worst days at work. Okay, if you can run for 5 hours, you can probably do anything you want. Next, please. If Britney can make it through 2007, you can probably get through a bad day at work. Kapit lang bes. You have to ask yourself 4 questions. What are you good at? What do you love doing? What you can get paid to do? And what the world needs on the right? Okay. If all of that combined, that's the middle, and you're very lucky if you're there, then you found your purpose. Okay? But I think one thing that is not said enough is that not all of us are there. Okay? Your life is a journey to get there. Okay? Some people will be combining 2 or 3, so whether you found your passion, your mission, your vocation, or your profession, and that's completely okay. Okay? Not all of us are living the life we want yet, but what's important is that we get there slowly and surely. Do something for the country. Do something for the world. Do something that matches with your talent and your passion. And something, ideally something you can monetize as well, right? But whatever it is, take control.